Mike Piazza having words with a fan just behind the dugout suites.
Now somebody threw a water bottle on the field.
And Piazza's pointing it out for the security, and they're running him out of here right now. Well, that happens. We've had great turnouts throughout this series. The 19th sellout today, 44,252.
You do something like that, foolish as a fan, you're going to find yourself locked up for a few hours. And if it happens to hit somebody, maybe longer. Not an advisable thing to do for any fan. Stay in your seat, enjoy the entertainment. Don't ever throw anything on the field or you're in trouble.